Welcome to this Excel challenge, where you are going to convert multiple old Excel files to a new Excel files. The actual things, it could be multiple folders and multiple sub-folders you may want to take into consideration. If you want to take up the challenge, pause the video and you can continue afterward. Welcome back everyone. Now let me show you how you're able to get this thing done super easy with Excel. First, I want to show you how this folder structure will be. This is the files with a lot of old Excel files. You can see the extension is XLSX, and I have multiple subfolder. Alpha, I have another subfolder. All of them, they have an old Excel file format. Now I'm going to convert them. Instead of going through one by one, I want to have a macro to facilitate this process. And some people may be thinking, hey, how about I just change the file extension, just add the alphabet X at the end. And sadly, this method doesn't work because Excel doesn't recognize the file format even though if with a different file extension. So therefore, I'm going to share with you the actual solution. Yes, this is the actual code. What you can see, everything starts from the main. From the main, it will go and start opening the folder, prompting the user. If the user has selected nothing, it will exit. So it will continue. These few lines of the code, it will speed up the whole macro. Basically, it will turn off the screen updating. That means a flashing of the screen. And it will turn the mouse cursor into our glass or wait. Then it will start processing the folder we have selected. Inside here, you can see accept the parameter for the folder name. And it start creating the file system object. This is the one is going to loop multiple times based on the subfolder is inside there. And it will get the folder based on the folder name has been provided. Then it will start looping all the files inside the folder. Then as long as the file extension is XLS, so it will start rename it. After this is done, then you will start processing all the subfolder inside the folder. This one using recursive, so basically it will call back itself, process folder again, you'll call back itself by passing the subfolder. And the subfolder will go through the same process again and again. Once everything is done, it will dispose of the objects has been created. This is for better memory management. Let's see how we are able to convert the XLS to the XLSX. In here you can see it has a current file extension, new extension. It will change it so that you are able to get the new file name based on the new extension. Then you open the original file and you will make it as read only, and it will not add into the most recent used file because it's very ugly in the Excel. You can see a lot bunch of files has been automated opened by macro. So this is the thing you could want to avoid. Then it can display the alert because this one, whenever you're overwriting a same file, it will just accept and it will not prompt anything. So this to turn that off. Then you will save to the new file name where we have changed the file extension above. Then this is the new workbook and it will not create any backup. After this is done, it will close the file without saving because it just saved it. So once it's done, it will go back all the way back to the main and you will shoot the message done. Let me show you how is this work. And this is the button where you're going to trigger the whole thing. Whenever you click this, you will go to the folder where it is. So I just need to go here and double click. All these files is inside here. I do not see it because currently I'm browsing a folder. When I press OK, it will start doing processing. Once the processing has been completed, I can see the message done on the screen like this. Now I can press OK. Let's go back to the folder and investigate the outcome. In the folder, you can see I have the old Excel file. I have a new Excel file. So let's open by double click. So this has been converted correctly. So this is how we're able to convert the Excel from multiple old Excel file to a new Excel file format. If you are benefiting from this video, I would love to have you to like and comment on this video and subsequently share this to your friends and colleagues so that they are able to learn something new from here. And my name is Tai, your Excel Sifu from YXL.